To the parish of St. Aloysius Gonzaga, and to the funeral mass for Philip Taylor. Our gathering song is number 378. Number 378 in your Breaking Bread. Please find that song and then stand and face the rear of the church.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
In the waters of baptism, Phil died with Christ and rose with him to new life. May he now share with him eternal glory. Baptism, Phil wore a white garment. We cover his casket now in a white pall in recollection of that baptism in which he died with Christ in baptism and now will greet Christ at the last day. His close friend will put on the casket now the book of the Gospels, which Phil was nourished by the word of Christ. Our Lord is familiar with suffering. Our Lord suffered and died on the cross. And Phil was very close to suffering, and with him stood his wife. So Diane, I ask you to put that cross on his casket.
Number 378.